Well, with nearly 2,000 top dairy cattle and over 1,000 of the best presenters, the American Dairy Show is the spot to be in Harrisburg. Among those participating is a 16-year-old girl with lots of drive and determination. Fox 43's Sarah Williams joins us now live from Dauphin County with the details of the dairy show and her story. Good morning, Sarah.
Good morning. So yes, the All-American Dairy Show is in full swing, and in just 5 days, there will be 21 shows with a number of competitors, and I want to introduce you guys to one. This is Reese Burdette. She's 16 years old, and she's competing with her calf, Glitter. Can you tell me, what are you doing here today?
I will be participating in the Youth Dairy Show at the All-American Dairy Show. Stop it.
Okay, so Glitter is like, I don't want to be on camera. But tell me, you have a story behind you, an inspirational one. Can you share that with us?
Memorial Day weekend, 2014, I was in a house fire at my grandparents' home. The fire started in my room, and it was 2 a.m. So my grandma, I was woken up by the heat, and I didn't know what was happening. Next thing I know, my grandma was running in my room telling me that we need to get out of the house. So we got out of the house, and the next thing I really know is that we were in a hospital in our emergency room. And then after that, that's about it.
So you've been through a lot. I talked to your father earlier, and he told me that you were in a hospital for 662 days, and there were so many challenges. But yet you're here standing today, showing off your calf. Can you tell me, how do you break into this field, and how do you offer some advice to somebody who may not have the same confidence as you?
So one thing that definitely, you have to put a lot of hard work to do this. It's about trusting your calves, not just leading them. It's about trust and respect to one another, anything. And it's just, you have to work through it. It's not wake up one day and go to the show and you're competing. It's through a lot of hard work. We work all summer, all fall, and put a lot of work into our animals and a lot of care.
All right, so are you excited for today? That's my last question. I know you got a lot of work to do, but are you pumped?
I'm a little bit excited, a good bit. Hopefully it goes well.
All
right. Got a lot of people, so.
All right, well, best of luck to you and Glitter. Glitter is doing well over here. Anything to say? All right, cool. Camera shy. But we will be previewing this throughout the entire day, so make sure you head to our website at fox43.com to not only check out the All-American Dairy Show, but to see Reese compete, as well as look a little bit into her inspirational story. But for now, in Dauphin County, Sayra Williams, Fox 43 News.
Sayra, thank you. Have you ever seen one of these like dairy shows in person, Sayra? I mean, the animals, they're well cared for. They're definitely pampered out there. They're doing some brushing, hair drying. What are they doing?
Yeah, I was told that they have the diet of an athlete. And up until the show that they're having, they are taken care of. They're groomed, they're showered, they're washed. If you could take a look around here, they are hustling to make sure that these cattle are top tier to place in this dairy farm show. So it's a pretty exciting day for anybody that's going to be watching, anyone that's going to be competing, or just standing here like I am.
All right, Sarah, thank you. Good stuff.